Welcome back to Pokken Tournament. Let's jump right back into it and head to the Blue Dome.
Nice to meet you. I'm Nora. I've heard all about you. Gaia power is weakening here too, but it should hold out for a little longer.
Fighting you will help restore the power of this stone. Is that right?
No need to rush. Your battle trainer friend there will be doing the battling, I presume. That gives me an idea. How about we try something a little different?
What do you mean?
Let's have you battle without Synergy Burst. Show me what you can do without it.
This isn't the time for that.
I just wanted to see what they do. So this time, no Synergy Burst, but we can use support. That's frightening. I was doing really good. I still am. But I was hoping I could get that kill without. Without taking damage. My brain completely paused.
You're even stronger than I imagined.
Hey, look! It's getting even brighter!
But it isn't anywhere near enough.
Gaia power is becoming so weak, you probably won't have access to Synergy Burst for much longer. So perhaps, if we change the terms of battle, it might.
Oh, so that's why no one can use Synergy Burst. You should have just told me that in the first place.
The power of the Shadow Synergy Stone is continuing to increase. I would take your place if I could, Anne, but that stone can only be used by you. Don't give up. You can do it.
Okay, our next stop is the Dragon's Nest. Let's do it.
There's still two to go. Even now, Mewtwo slips further away.
Try not to focus on it too much. We should get to the next spot soon, yeah?
It looks like you're the ones I've been waiting for. The name's Jake. I'd like to get all the details from you. But I don't think we have time for that, do we? Gaia power here is so weak. I doubt you'll be able to use Synergy Burst at all.
You're kidding me!
There's no other way. But if you have a strong bond with your Pokémon, then the stone will surely respond. Prepare yourself for battle.
Okay. Glad that we don't have to have a longer cutscene. Okay. Damn. I think it's really neat that the Rayquaza is right next to a Megastone. Right under its massive claw Megastone. It's neat. Okay, Empoleon, you're aiming in the wrong way. You know what? It has a Megastone because it's Mega Evolved. I like how that's the one thing I don't notice until now. Yikes. That was a little stressful.
Just a little more. All right. Let's keep this up and head to the next person. What's the matter?
You felt it too, haven't you? There's no time left.
What? What do you mean?
The Earth has lost so much Gaia power. It can't take anymore. If you don't stop the Shadow Synergy Stone from overloading, it will all be too late.
I can't sense Mewtwo's heart at all. You're kidding! After we came all the way out here, we have to go to Mewtwo. Now, I have to do something.
Very well. You may well have a chance. But remember this. The power of the Shadow Synergy Stone is massive.